I have a dream. Oh, wait, sorry, wrong speech. Hang on. Where did I put it? I know it's in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Alright, this is my Penguin Polar Bear speech, an original speech written by me, Cameron Kurtz. Why are polar bears and penguins separated? The two creatures could totally live together in harmony. Why must they be separated due to a squirrel and his stupid acorn forcing the world, which was once one big landmass, to various continents? Both live on transcontinental Icelandic land formations, which is not located in Iceland or Greenland because they are too low. They are both ice-dwelling, semi-aquatic mammals and birds. These two creatures should be in a symbiotic relationship. But polar bears would fight off leopard seals, and penguins would fight off the alien invaders. And this is why I believe polar bears and penguins should be able to live together in the same ecosystem.